So here is what's up. I'm on my way home right now, but since we're here in our daily vlog, I would like to share to you a powerful, powerful tip on ranking your videos, and that is. So if you're interested with that, please stick till the end of this video.
This is your channel.
Hello, Patrick from your channel, and in this channel, we do YouTube tips, weekly live streams, and YouTube finance. So help yourself grow your channel by clicking the subscribe button and yung bell. Select all
para ikaw yung unang makaalam pag mag-a-upload tayo ng videos na makakatulong sa YouTube channel.
So let's start this video. So tinatanong mo, what is keyword research? So, keyword research in YouTube's perspective is, so number one, it represents something that first comes into a mind of a person pag iniisip niya yung topic mo. Number two, a keyword is usually part of a keyword phrase, meaning it's composed of two or three keywords. Number three, and ito yung pinaka-importante, you need to think like a human pag nag-iisip ka ng mga keywords na gagamitin mo sa title, sa description, and sa tags mo.
So basically, that is three things that you should consider in doing your keyword research. Now, I want to share to you my step-by-step process on selecting my perfect keywords that I use in every single video that I do. And here it comes.
So step number one, I use YouTube search.
So basically, tingnan mo sa YouTube search kung ano yung mga bagay na hinahanap ng tao. And I'll show one clip that shows my process on doing this. So check this video out.
This is your channel.